called Dragon Heart. Do you remember that one?
Yeah.
A fantasy adventure. And I think the dragon was played by Sean Connery, if memory serves me right. If you haven't seen the movie, treat yourself. It's a lovely, lovely movie. The part of the movie we're going to, the soundtrack we're going to play, is To the Stars. This apparently, children can close their ears, the dragon passes away. And when that happens, a dragon gets taken up, and then a new star is born. That's the idea. So the music is that part of the film. Of course, dragons never die. They don't. They just keep going on forever. It's not true. It's true. Goes up to heaven. Star is born. So To the Stars from the motion picture, Dragonheart. Hope you like this, because if you don't, there's nothing we can do about it.